A couple years ago, I made this pool noodle headboard because I wanted a unique headboard for my space. Sadly, we moved and I had to get rid of it, but you guys, I found an almost identical headboard from Article and I am so obsessed. I love that it has built-in side tables and I really love that it's not made out of pool noodle, so it's actually stable this time. I also got this velvet mustard couch and I'm really excited because it's my first time not having a secondhand couch. I'm so excited.